attacks is up against Enforcer. Enforcer is a lot heavier, it's bigger, it's harder to control, and it doesn't have a primary weapon. So who's it going to be? This is going to be brute force against brute force. Remember, 4 points is the score you're after. But because none of them have any lifting devices, if you get thrown into the pit, you are doomed. So Satanix is going in for the kill now. He wants to push it towards the pit. He wants to do as much damage as he can, but it's looking good. Oh, he fights back. The Enforcer is doing some enforcement. But is he going to accidentally push himself in? He's gone. He's in. Wah, wah, wah.